Last time on Anatomin and Sense.
So, I was doing my recap as usual, and yes, I'm recapping a recap within a recap, when Mifone rudely pushed my recap off the cliff as part of making everything like the first episode for the 1 year anniversary. I really don't want to talk about it, so let's just say, long story short, pressing charges. Anyway, as part of that anniversary stuff, Mifone changed the animation style back to the old one. Yeah, remember that? And absolutely everyone hated it. Eventually, he changed it back near the end of the elimination, when the final two was down to either Apple or Bomb, and it turned out being that betraying, backstabbing Bomb. Speaking of backstabbing, Marshmallow touched a nerve with some other contestants when she called them idiots in a rage once he heard the next challenge was doing a cool dive off the crappy cliff. In the challenge, everyone did terrible. Honestly, terrible. Even Paper, with his tool due to him winning the previous challenge. But Pickle, despite his impaired vision, did the best dive. Yes! And also in honor of the first episode, voting for who was eliminated was up to the contestants to determine. Let's hope for once their decision-making skills have a hint of logic. And that's what you missed on, Anatomin Insanity.
Hey, Paper, what's up?
I'm trying to figure that out myself.
What do you mean?
Well, just look. I'm a monster. I opened my eyes and I've hurt somebody. Or lost the challenge. I'm just digging my own grave. If only I knew what was causing this.
Well, maybe we can find out. Did you have this before you went to Idiotic Island?
That doesn't concern you, since you're gonna die!
Huh?
What? It happens again, didn't it?
Yeah, but I think I found the problem. Evil Paper is triggered by the word Idiotic Island.
What did you call me? It's because I'm extremely smart. Duh.
So, time to vote, huh?
Yeah, for you.
Oh, come on, I said I was sorry.
We don't speak high-pitched squeaker language.
Apple, now you're just being as bad as Marshmallow.
Yeah! Buy a chair.
Elimination time.
Welcome back to the elimination area. Now with the voting box. Yeah. Go there and vote for the contestant you dislike the most.
I am sick and tired of that kiwi. Or is she a lemon? Or a guava?
Marshmallow, I am not an idiot. I have like a 43 IQ, and that's above the average cucumber intelligence level. I check.
Apple has to go. I can't stand to have another fruit-based object with that kind of intelligence.
Marshmallow is me.
Apple is out of here.
Two words. Marshmallow. Wait a minute, that's four. My apologies. Let's see. Who should be next to go to Idiotic Island? Wait! OJ! You are out of here!
So, after counting up the votes, we have 3 votes Apple, 3 votes Marshmallow, and 1 vote for OJ.
OJ, I'm sorry. I had another.
It's okay, Paper. I understand.
Oh, great.
Well, this is the second time 2 people have had the same amount of votes. So we're going to solve it the same way as last time, with a tiebreaker. All you have to do is answer 1 question. The first contestant who answers correctly stays, and the other will be sent to Idiotic Island. What is 12 times 2 divided by 2 times 2 divided by 2 again minus 6 plus 1?
7!
And it's correct.
What? How did you know that?
My lucky number always works.
Does that mean I'm eliminated?
To make a long story short, yes.
You're weak, pathetic. You might as well just hand me over the key that unlocks your mind. You want a key? How about 88 of them?
Yeah, cause of death is unknown. No, it didn't have anything to do with one of my challenges. I can't be held responsible. Never mind. Okay, bye. Paper, so glad you're back.
Hey, Paper, guess what? Idiotic Island.
Hey, I'm cured.
Oh, this? Oh, they needed to cut me in half to get me out of that stupid hole.
You did it, Paper. You conquered your evil self.
Aw, I liked it when you were Mr. Angry Eyes.
Anyway, you missed it. Taco destroyed Bo in the arena. Anyway, everyone's up for elimination except Taco. So, vote for one of these contestants by May 7th. The next episode comes out on June 1st.